1986. Mustang GT motor been sitting. There's the culprit for all these problems. See, I was trying to push out. Pushed it out again. See how the block's cracked? Didn't crack. I'm gonna pull it apart. See if there's anything left salvageable in it.
Pop these heads off.
Take a peek. So locked up on it. See if anything's salvageable in it. Don't rip the motor, sit around for 20 years. I wonder why it wouldn't spin over. What you call a true flat top there. Get them out of that. Let's try. Shrouded valve heads. 86 is had the 9.2 compression ratio between these heads and these flat top pistons. No valve cuts. It's in this pudding that was in it, drain. Let's jump off of it. Flip it up on the engine stand and take a look at the bottom.
Grease is in it.
Look like it survived. Thing looks fairly decent at the bottom. Camshaft even looks like it might have survived. Start stripping it down a little bit more. See what else made it. Well. Managed to get all the pistons out. Might pull off the finger. Crack survived. The only thing left, cam and lifters. Motor mounts off, this block's junk.